Welcome home, darling. How was your day at work today?
Awful. Just awful. Possibly the worst day of my life.
What happened?
I got fired because some nosy parker accused me of sleeping with the boss's wife, and now I have been sacked. It sucks big time.
Who do they think they are, going around and accusing people of things they haven't done?
Oh, it's so not fair. I loved my job as a rent boy, and now they fired me because they think I am not worthy of being a rent boy if I slept with the boss's wife, which I didn't.
What do you mean you're a rent boy? Are you saying that you're a gay boy?
Oops, guess you've discovered my big secret. Okay, seeing as you already know, I am a gay poofter and I have been working as a rent boy for 2 years.
2 flipping years, you're telling me that you have been doing that job for 2 years? Right, that's it, get out of my house, you put the fatty boom boom, and don't come back.
Oh, why did I have to open my big fat mouth? Now I have no job and no home, and I will have to live on the streets, then probably get beaten by people who want money for bad things.